Hello guys, welcome to CricMax product videos. This is Amber. I know it's been a long time I've created a cricket product video for you guys, but guess what? I'm bringing you a big surprise. Yes, CricMax is partnering with Spartan Goods and we are bringing all the products to USA and Canada. Today with my partners Arpit and Shrey, I'm going to introduce Spartan cricket equipments.
Hey, thanks Amber. Hi guys, my name is Shrey. I'm partners at CricMax. And let me just give you an overview of Spartan products. They come in the beginner level, the league level, and the professional level. Let me introduce the beginner level. The beginner level range is called the SP30 range. And in that you have the gloves and the pads. They have two bats over here. One is the Gladiator bat, and one is the Triumph bat. And my partner now, Arpit, is going to introduce the club level products.
Thanks, Shrey. Hi guys, I'm Arpit, partner with CricMax. Alright guys, as Shrey mentioned about SP30, which is for the beginners, SP20 is for the league level cricket. They offer thigh pads, batting gloves and batting pads. There is also another range, Sparta, for batting pads, which is also equally nice. There are two bats, Spartan's Combat. It comes in two colors, green and red. There is also Spartan's Fighter, which is right here. And now Shrey will talk more about the professional.
Alright, so now we are at the professional level product lineup, which is the SP10 range. It comes in the thigh pad, gloves and the pads. It has the Chris Gayle Thunder, the Michael Clarke Rival, and finally the Michael Clarke Spada. In conclusion, we have SP30, which is the beginner level. We have SP20 and the Spada, which is the club level. And we have the SP10, which is the professional level. And these are the product lineup for the Spada.
Hey Shrey, don't forget the player level. We have Chris Gayle and Michael Clarke limited edition bats as well. And stay tuned guys, I'm going to make each and every product videos for each and every products over here. So stay tuned, a lot of videos are coming to you on your way.